for anyone that runs into an issue where they get into the Audi S4 V8 2010 to 2012 and they have no sound, two things could have happened. One, your amp is gone, or, and if you're lucky, like I was, is an easy fix. Go in your back compartment, this cable down here, you pull this up, pull the wires out, make sure there's no tension on here, push it back in, lock it up. And voila, sound.